Thank you. brothers and sisters, rejoice. Mend your ways, encourage one another, agree with one another, live in peace, and the God of love and peace will be with you. Greet one another with a holy kiss. All the holy ones reach you. The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you. All of you. The word of the Lord. Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, to God who is, who was, and to you is. The Lord be reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that everyone who believes in him might not perish, but might have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world might be saved. Whoever believes in him will not be, but whoever does not believe has already been condemned, because he has not believed in the name of the only Son of God. The Gospel of the Lord. Coming down the Holy Spirit upon our church, sending the church out into the world to announce the gospel. Today we celebrate the solemnity of the most holy church. One of the great truths of our faith, one of the central things that we profess and proclaim to others. The mystery of the most holy blessed Trinity. With our human mind and our human experiences, we cannot understand it, we cannot grasp it. What we know about the Trinity, we know because God has revealed. The mystery doesn't mean we don't know why, it just means what we know. We know because God has revealed. God revealed himself. Now, I'm sure you can be here for the book of Exodus. God revealed himself to Moses and gave Moses a task. And Moses asked, what is your plan? And God said, I am. there is this relationship. God desires us to be in relationship. In the gospel, we hear that God did not send the Son to the world, God so loved the world that he sent his Son. God loves him.
Thank you.
each of these three persons. Never shall, and yet share that underlying nature. The triangle of the circle are God has loved us. God has desired our salvation. God, the Father, sent us to send the Son. God, the Father, sent us to send the Son. God, the Father, sent us to send the Son. God, the Father, sent us to send the Son. Jesus is dead. The dead of his resurrection. Inside the triangle of the circle on either side of the intersection. I see with the light of God, and the next see with the light of God, says Jesus Christ. The God, night, and night, 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 Jesus Christ, Jesus Christ, God, sin and death, and God. It shows in a practical way is not all for us. The Father's love for us and the Spirit's love for us. We are called to continue to keep that awareness of that practical love Father the Son have for us and how we are called to live that love. The man that we might have support and stand to us from us who said that the Lord did not say, whoever believes in, not just believe God, but whoever believes in him. Whoever believes in God, whoever believes is one to love. In open air, as in Genesis 16, as a phrase which is often quoted. Being Christian, being the follower of Jesus Christ, being Catholic, is not the result of an ethical choice. This would be something to do. This would be normal. Being a Christian is not the result of an ethical choice or a lofty and holy idea, but it is the encounter with the person.
Amen.
Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation. For to your works we have seen the glory of our King. Truly, the glory and glory of your kingdom will become for us the glory of God. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. For to your works we have seen the glory of your King. Through the glory of your King, we have become our spiritual children. For this is the chalice of the daughter of the Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I give you, nor peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of our church." Graciously grant to the priest and the unity of the Holy Spirit, who live in heaven, forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you all. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold the Lamb who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who call to the Son of God. Lord, I have not been that you should be to my life, but only save the world and my soul. Thank you.
Thank you.
just okay. This is a careful announcement to burn to acknowledge Christ as present. It can be similar to this. We're also in the silent and low to acknowledge the Lord is present. And this candle, so I'm reminded of the past. Thank you. I encourage you to take it. And there's a challenge on time, like spending some time. But if you just like, pray for 3 minutes, pray for an hour, whatever. The next day you come back and write, pray for 14 minutes, blow it out. Next day you come back and write, pray for 2 hours, blow it out. After a while, it's my can't see this man. Just digging a hole in the burn and hold down on the side. This candle is meant to burn or the wing of the candle now. I'm going on 6 days or less, 6 or 7 days. Which burn for a period of time. And you'll see that the heat of the flame melts the fire wax and makes it soft, turns into liquid. And then liquid turns into gas and it goes into the air. A fireworks of wax reminds me of another phrase in the first reading. Moses said that people are stiff-necked or hard, right? Stiff-necked means I can't bend my neck, I can't bend my arms of the Lord, I can't humble myself. The hardness of wax, you do it to soft. Our hearts can be soft. So when you're very challenged in the world, as all of us are challenged in the world, take time, Jesus. Talk to Jesus. Talk to God the Father. Talk to God the Holy Spirit. Deepen them to reach out to that relationship with the Lord at a time of prayer. I have a candle to give you. I'm going to tell you this. This is a light I'm going to give to the church to you as a gift from the parish. The Lord's words are there. And St. Jerome said that ignorance of the scripture is ignorance of Jesus. Take time to read the Bible. Don't start with the Genesis. Start at John. Read the chapter each day. Or read from what we have for the daily mass. Even if you can't go to daily mass, read the scriptures. There's also to know what the church teaches, and there's a new camp, which is for young persons. And there is information that gives you the dollars to share. So if you hold that right back to me, that's the end. Congratulations.
Thank you.